Let's also listen in to what Arvind Sawant had to say. And Arvind Sawant is contesting from the South Mumbai constituency, and my colleague Mayuresh caught up with him a short while back. Take a look.
Now we have been joined by Shiv Sena's South Mumbai candidate, Mr. Arvind Sawant. Let's go across to him. Mr. Sawant, how do you see the response?
Absolutely fantastic. Fantastic. People are flocking in to vote. And it seems on their faces, you know, what they want, where they must have voted. Look at them, they feel there should be a strong government at the center.
Mumbai is quite vocal about their issues, but when it comes to a voter turnout, we have always seen Mumbai as disappointed. So do you think, because since morning we are seeing a lot of queues at many voting places, do you think that this time Mumbai will break its own record?
Definitely. That's what I'm saying. Look at the way they are flocking into these centers, voting centers. I had been in the morning when I myself went to vote. A huge queue, a big queue was there. I was rather surprised so early in the morning. But then it seemed that it will cross 60, 65. More than that, it may reach up to 70 also.
What are the issues which you have taken up to the people when you met people, when you had a campaign?
I said two things initially. Look at this, as this is the election of the ideology. This is the election of the country. Ideology of a Hindutva and the country means you need a very tough government, a strong government. You need a very tough leader to deal with the neighbors, so lovely neighbors we are having. And therefore, we should have the number also, and to support the government, we should see to that every NDA candidate should get elected, and therefore I requested them to vote. Second portion was, during the last 5 years, how I have done my work in the parliament. I have been selected as the best parliament in the country. So that means what? I have participated in highest number of debates. I have participated in number of questions. I have done so many things.
2014, we saw Shiv Sena BJP campaign about development. Narendra Modi was speaking about how the Congress government or the Congress NCP government was corrupt, and how Narendra Modi government showed that they are going to come up with a transparent government and they will be doing a development. But in 2019, it's more about the ideology. It's more about the Hindutva.
Also, don't you feel there is a development going on in Mumbai?
But no one
look
is
at metro.
About it.
I said it number of times. What happens, you know, then it comes to a local issue automatically. And I don't want that this election should be dealt with the local issue. Like some roads are potholes and skateboard, water, these are not the issue. The issue is the country issue. It's a nation's issue. And therefore I said it. But at the same time, look at the metros, monos, mass transportation, the roads constructions are going on. So much of development is going on. Number of issues have been resolved. The business community is also getting relief now. Nothing is there. The Gumasta has been removed. GST has been, some relief has been given in GST also. So number of issues have been resolved by this government.